Okay, so we have an 8-bit counter with a multiplexer connected to the 50 megahertz clock. So I get three different speeds, three different frequencies. And over here is the select, frequency selects. I have three different frequencies to select from. And these are the data, parallel data switches, 0 through 7. So it's 8 bits. I have an asynchronous reset and an asynchronous parallel load. Both of those are active low. And I have an asynchronous, well, it's clock. It's clock enable. And that's an active high so that I don't have to hold it down. And so you can see it's counting. I can reset it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You get the idea. It's 8, 9. It's going up. It'll count all the way up to the 8th bit, whatever that is. I can parallel load. Right now it's set to 0. All lows. Starts over. Set my parallel load, you know, to whatever it matches. Reset, parallel load, put them all up, parallel load everything, parallel load again, reset, clock enable, or clock disable in this case. It's not counting. Counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clock disabled. I can speed it up. This is 1 pulse per second. It's a little bit faster here. If I bump this up, it goes a little bit faster. And I can reset. And parallel load, reset, stop it. So there you go, it counts. There's 8 lights, so it's 8 bits. That's pretty much does it. That covers the 8-bit counter with 3 speeds. All done.